does it. Something happened out here that's pretty rare in American military history. You guys ought to know this. You had several officers who put their career and ultimately their lives on the line by a moral stand that they took. I'm sure most of you know what I'm talking about. Those officers refused, several of them refused, to carry out their orders and attack. Captain Silas Soule and Joe Kramer were two of those officers. Silas Soule stood his entire company down. Or there's an account that says his men told him that they weren't going to do it and he agreed with them. We don't know that. We have testimony on both sides of it. But you get the point. An officer and his entire company stand down, refuse to be a part of the slaughter. It's the letters these gentlemen would write that will give us the most clues of what would happen. And those letters were lost for many, many years until late 1990 when a lady moving furniture in Denver out of an attic discovered two copies of them. Those letters today we've got reproduced down below.